democracy is in danger. There is a democratic compulsion. We have to join together. And at the same time, you name any institution, they are under severe pressure and also threat. Either CBI or ED or income tax or RBI, even CAG, every institution under pressure, even we are watching, has threatened this government. If you force me, I will resign. Even, I will tell you, purpose you have to understand, then you can ask one or two questions, you don't have any objection. Then other thing, if you see, demonetization has become a big farce. More than currency, regular currency money has come to the RBI. Growth has been stagnant. Devaluation of rupee. And also petrol and diesel prices are increasing. There is an inflation. And so many, even economy is standstill. And at the end of the day, unemployment problem. Even agriculture is in doldrums. And if you see, there is intolerance towards minorities, towards others, that is another problem. Even on politicians, there is a severe threat. Even they are victimizing. Because of all these things, we have to protect this nation, great nation. It is our responsibility. As senior leaders, we had a very good discussion. From the beginning, Mamataji is fighting against this type of problems. We had a very good discussion. We wanted to meet 22nd earlier because of elections. We wanted to meet before parliament session. Before parliament session, those who are all opposing BJP, we will join together, we will discuss everything, we will check out a program to move forward to take this momentum further. And at the end of the day, we want to protect this nation.
This is nothing today that we are discussing the matters for the country's interest. Earlier also we discussed so many things together. So we met Arvind Kejriwal, there is a problem, we went together. Even Karnataka also we went together. So today also we discussed about it in details about the next future plan of action. And when the meeting will be decided, there we will discuss every plan of action at that time. We can say, tell you one thing, that we are totally together, we are working together, even we are speaking together, and we are all together. We will work against of the BJP government to save the nation.